No, I wanted the backpack, not the gun. One would think 45 would be easy to find. No. I swear to God. There we go. A Tommy gun. Okay, tell me, what's the three most likely to be found ammo types in real life? For me, where I live personally, it's 22, 9mm, and 5.56. #1 45 is training common. So could move left or right. Heavy Redneck got a 22 12 gauge shotgun and a 45 sidearm. I had a 9mm carry gun. It's a Taurus. G3C, I really liked it. I mean, I liked it, but it was too small for my hands, so I had to get rid of it. And I got rid of my 12 gauge. Well, we have, but we do have one, so. That's not. Moving right, I had to guess. Five, 10mm Shiskas. I want to find this M4 guy, but he's going to hide in a building. Damn, bro. Oh, another thing, I didn't find a Stendo. doesn't fold on like the lawn chair. That's funny. This is so unfair. I am in a top six. And the black zone just called on me.
Carrigan? That's cold. Down on the set map.
Game, please. I'm on a 45 only challenge too.
I mean, it's not really a challenge, to be honest.
Oh yeah, it is. When there's a guy with a
I promise you, the ump takes 45. As long as the ump takes 45, there's no challenge.
He is a 3 times too. Down my ump. I dropped my level 3 bag for a. Dropped my level 3 bag for a
jammer pack.
Yeah, that's the guy up there I'm worried about. He's got a busted. He's got a
try to go steal that helmet.
It's already been gotten. Losing this game.
Yep. Yeah, you gotta get closer.
See if he moves left.
Get
shit on!
Nice game, bro.